E-Fruity Gummy Candy Lunch Bag. There's a bunch of food in here. It's actually a candy, so. Alright, go ahead and open up the box. Can someone hold it?
There's two gummy sodas. Okay, so if there's two of them, then we can share. And then there's like more than one of them in here. Alright, so we're going to share this and this. You get your own thing. You get your own pizza. You get some gummy, some of my gummy sodas.
Okay, I'm recording this anyway. There's my sister. She's 10 and a half.
Technically 11. Half is not the appropriate.
Oh, yeah. Besides, I may post this to YouTube.
Don't post it to YouTube because we don't like.
Okay, maybe I'll cut some of
you. Don't give away our age.
Okay, I'll cut that out in the editing. I'll cut that out in the editing. Reagan, I'm not recording that.
There you go.
Okay, so we got all of our food here. So here's our pizza. Your McDonald's fries. Hot dogs. Hamburgers. And two sodas. Okay. So that's the whole pack here. So... Let's have some pizza first, okay? Okay, let's just open the pizza up.
Okay, you get ketchup, I get mustard.
Okay, so we have the pizza here, and it's divided into five slices, I believe.
That's where I already eating our food.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm testing. Let's see, which... Okay, we're gonna try a pepperoni-only piece.
This is mine. You have the same food as I did. But you already ate your food.
He's kind of like cherry.
We're saving that for later.
He's kind of like cherry. Now it's time to open the fries.
This is a pizza. Alright, Reagan?
Alright, let's see how the fries taste.
This is good cooking.
Okay, the fries taste kind of sourish.
It's supposed to be sour.
Yeah, that's what
because
it says.
Sour fries.
I'll just open up the burger. So,
that's the detail.
Okay, so here's the burger. Container, let's try them. Okay, bun tastes good. Let's try a hot dog.
Mm-hmm.
How do you make a bigger burger?
Squish it. We'll make it shorter, but it will make it wider. Alright, some hot. You want me to make it like that?
No.
Here. Okay, if you want it to be tall, I would recommend eating it like that. Okay? Or you can play around with it a little bit.
And here's hot dog. I'm going to try one of the ingredients on it.
Just eat the whole thing.
And finally, we have the cola. Soda. So that's the end of our review, and I hope you enjoy buying these. Bye.